It's time for Weezy's Daily Vlog. Ooh! We are taking a shuttle back to the airport so we can take a train over to the car rental place to rent a car so we can go to Sacramento and interview a guy. The world record holder for longest flight of a paper airplane. Longest distance. Probably should look that up.
All right, we're in our rental.
Nissan Versa.
Let's see what this, not a sponsor. Let's see what this baby can do. Oh yeah.
Woo!
Listen to that purr. Oh yeah. I'm glad I'm not like that. We should wait until we get Matt in here. He does a good bass part, yes. So. Yeah, I couldn't hear your bass.
Here we are in an airplane hangar. So we just witnessed Joe here throw the, you're about a foot short of the world record that you set.
At least it's my own world record.
That's true. Yours and John's.
Yeah, John and I.
Yes. That there is a Cessna. We are not flying it. We're going to make some paper aircraft in front of it.
So you have a whole different throwing technique for that guy.
Whoa. What is this called?
This is called the follow foil, the folded follow foil.
Wow.
Unlimited time aloft. You can fly it as long as you like. And this particular version of this one is a little aerobatic as well.
That is awesome. Now we're just hanging out on a tarmac until security comes and kicks us out. All right, we're at In-N-Out Burger. This is David Wolf's first In-N-Out experience.
Big moment, guys.
It's too bad to get home the paper.
How you feel? Yeah?
Fantastic.
Now what you do after a shoot when you're of age. Cheers. Cheers.
You cheers.
Cheers. Matt, you have a beer.
I got a flask app.
Wow. Now we're down at Fisherman's Wharf and there's a bunch of seals right there. It's seals. I'm not lying. See, that's the truth.
But the seals are.
And over there, Alcatraz, and the speed limit's 5 miles per hour, but that's Alcatraz over there.
Way faster.
That's the rock. Hey, why aren't you guys sitting, why isn't anyone sitting next to me? Swordfish. I'm eating swordfish. Seafood pasta. A thing. Do you have any idea how tired I am? So tired. Ow! Do you have any idea how tired and angry I am right now? So tired and angry that I might not catch you after I throw you up in the air. So be careful.
No.
Whoa!